Hello friends, today I will show you how to take out the kernels of a corn to make sweet corn. First, you will need a spoon. You have to take out the first row. First row will be little mashed up, but after that you can take it out easily. I did the first row, you can see, but now it will be easier to take it out. Just you have to push it like this and take it out. See, you have to do like this. You can see how does it looks after extracting the first row. Now I'll extract the second row also. Like this we have to do. Became very easier to do. Do you know a very good thing about this? You can store it in your fridge up to 50 days. After doing the first and second row, it became very easier to do. You can take it raw also. This is very sweet. You will definitely like it. See, it's going to be over. See, it's completely over.